Hi everyone, welcome to Greeklish Outdoors. Today we're going to be testing the Naturehike CW400 down sleeping bag. So, stick around. So, some facts and figures about the large version, which I have. It weighs 1 kilogram. The material is 400T20D nylon. The filler, there's 400 grams of goose down. The dimensions are 220 centimeters by 85 centimeters. It packs down to 34.5 centimeters by just under 18 centimeters, and it does have YKK zippers. I like the fact that this is a square design and not tapered down to the foot box. It gives you plenty of room to move around, even for someone like me who is 6'2". If you wish, you can unzip it all the way down to the foot box and almost use it as a duvet. At the base it has these two little loops where you can hang up your bag to air it. But the material is really, really soft. So the nice thing about this sleeping bag is that not only does it come with a storage bag, it also comes with a stuff sack as well. So you don't have to buy an extra one of those. It's quite a nice roomy stuff sack. You can see here the size of it compared to a 1 litre water bottle. I went for the grey and yellow version. It also comes in yellow with grey and blue black. The comfort level of this sleeping bag is 5 degrees centigrade. Transition of 0 degrees centigrade, and you are at risk when it goes down to minus 11 degrees centigrade. I have been using this sleeping bag for the last couple of months during autumn, and I found it to be very comfortable, very warm, but the temperatures have got a little bit cooler. You wouldn't think of it today with all the blazing sunshine, but tonight it will get down to 0 degrees. So I am going to push the comfort rating a little bit tonight and see just how cold I get when it gets into the transition phase of this sleeping bag. Most sleeping bag manufacturers do push the limits just a little bit, in my opinion. Where if it says 0, normally you're okay at about 5 degrees. This one is 5, I'm pushing it the other way around to 0. So let's see how warm it is tonight. For emergencies, I do have a poncho liner, and I am going to be sleeping on the Robins Trail Guard mat, which is rated for well below 0, so I will have no bias from cold underneath me. I purchased mine on Amazon quite a few months ago now for £120 in the sales. It is currently, as I film this video, on Amazon for £165, or about $180. Depending on which colour you buy, currently the black one is slightly cheaper than the grey one that I've got, but it feels already like a very good quality sleeping bag. It does say it is water resistant, but I would not want to get this anywhere near water, to be honest, because once down is wet, it does not keep you warm. Right, it is about 2 degrees outside now. It's getting late, so I'm going to head to bed, and we'll see if this Naturehike sleeping bag keeps me warm through the night. It is going to drop a little bit lower to about 1 degree, maybe 0 tonight, so it'll be a good test for this. I will see you in the morning and let you know how it goes. So, the Naturehike CW400 down sleeping bag kept me pretty warm all night. At one point I did pull across the poncho liner, but actually I found that if I put my head actually in the mummy system and used it properly and tightened the toggle up to wrap it around my face, that actually I was nice and warm. The coolest it got last night was 0 or maybe 1 degrees Celsius, and yeah, I stay pretty warm, to be honest. It doesn't feel like there's a lot of down in it, to be honest, but I think it's because it's powdered and it compresses quite easily. But yeah, I've got no complaints. The pros of the sleeping bag are the zips rarely get caught. It's of good quality materials. I couldn't find any loose threads anywhere. It's much warmer than I expected, even being comfortable below the actual comfort zone. It is a light sleeping bag, which compresses down very well. I think it's got a great selection of colours, and because of this square design, there's plenty of room in there for you. So the cons. One of the cons could be said to be the price. At £159 at its regular retail price, it is not a cheap budget sleeping bag. This could link also to the comfort rating on would you pay £159 for a sleeping bag which has a comfort rating of 5 degrees. Now, I'm not sure, to be honest. It's I think it's a very good sleeping bag, but is it worth the price? There are probably alternatives out there which could give you better value. So anyway, that was the Naturehike CW400 down sleeping bag. Please let me know what you thought in the comments below. Have you got this sleeping bag yourself? Is it something you've been looking at? What do you think on the value of it? £120 for this sleeping bag, I don't think is too bad. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please consider subscribing to the channel. But for now, thanks for watching. Take care. Much love. See you next time.